Gabriella Broga. My major is mechanical engineering. I'm minoring in math, and I am from Nassau, New York. I chose my major after going through high school and realizing I had a fundamental love for math and science, and realizing that coming to Clarkson, studying mechanical engineering would be the best way for me to get all my legs into one major. I chose Clarkson because I felt like I was at home when I was on campus. There were people here that I felt like I could fit in with, and that there was plenty for me to do when I wasn't in the classroom. I believe I want to go into industry and work on the technical side of things. I'm looking forward to an internship I have this summer with Global Foundries. I hope that with this I'll be able to have a better understanding more towards what I want to do down the line. I really like the professors, the people that I've met through them. Everybody's always willing to help you, make sure that you're succeeding to the best of your ability, and really making sure that you are on top of your stuff and that you can get everything done so that you can succeed. Yeah, for sure. Kathleen Eisen, she teaches statics and strength of materials, and those are like the two fundamental engineering classes that a lot of mechanical engineers have to take, and she's the most animated professor I think I've had, and honestly gives a new light to the field. Not engineering related, I am a part of Ski Club. This year we're going to Whistler for a spring break trip, which would be pretty exciting, and I also run cross country here at Clarkson, and that's definitely an experience that shaped my time here. Yeah, so this summer I have an internship at Global Foundries in Malta, New York. I'll be working with semiconductors there as a lithography intern, so I'll be on the field. And then last summer I did an internship with a town near me, not in my major, but still a great experience nonetheless. Helped me get the internship I have for this summer, both of which I got from the career fair. I definitely feel academically supported. I meet with my advisor quite often throughout the semester just to keep her updated on what I'm doing, and she often offers me advice as to what I should take class-wise, and just also professional and personal advice about different internships I should take, different ways for me to further my career academically, both and professionally. So when I came to Clarkson, I personally felt like I was not like everybody else just because of the gender ratio and everything, and I think that while I've been here, that has come to not be such an issue. Like, while it's around, I do feel as though I have people that I can interact with, and that doesn't really hinder me in, I don't know, achieving my education.